today I'm going to London with a few friends. First time going to London after almost two months that I've been in this country. And we're going to try out the cheese wheel. I cannot wait to try out the cheese wheel because I'm a foodie. And it's been a while that I've been on here, so please take heart and apologize, but I'm back and I'm ready to do this more. So I'm officially with Fee. Say hi. Hey, look at this one. And we have to take the shuttle and go meet the other girls because obviously they live in the other section of the, they live in the ghetto side. Bolivia, they live in the other side, but yeah.
I'm like, why is she turning?
It's my YouTube channel.
Hello.
Because obviously, first day in London. What are you doing?
First day, oh yeah.
Yeah, first day.
Hello, Australians.
Hello, okay, do your Australian thing. Do your Australian thing.
You guys remember me. Hi, Australians. Yeah, what do they call that guy again?
Which one?
The one that's good.
The Irwin guy, what's his name?
Steve Irwin. Mm-hmm. That's what my name is.
That's the only person she knows.
Rest in peace.
Yeah.
Your son's doing great, Steve Irwin. Your daughter's getting married soon.
Is that the only thing you guys know about Australia? Like, is it a doubt of people actually about kangaroos? People
like,
oh my god.
I know how to do an Australian accent.
Wool up, nigga. Wool up, wool up, wool up. Just wool up.
Hi. So, my name's Fionn. I like to drink water and I love to eat
Vegemite. That is such. No, that does not sound. I don't know. That's not an Australian accent. That just sounds so fake to me. That's
I've always wanted to try something.
That's what I said. I'd love to go surfing.
Do me a favor, please. Get out of here. Get out of here, man. Shit, you know what I'm saying? Get in Igbo. Save apple.
That's one of the Irish accents.
No,
yeah.
That's Wales.
Because I know somebody that does the accent too much. It's so annoying. Yeah.
Can you do a Wales accent? What about Essex? I love the Essex accent.
There's an Essex accent.
Oh my god, you're chatting shit, bro. Whatever.
Yeah,
wait.
You're chatting shit.
I didn't even know that.
Yeah, there's a different
accent for
there's a Liverpoolian accent.
Yeah,
I heard that. Did you have in a last meeting?
Down the end, she's telling me that I'm
tell him again. I'm not the kid.
I can never get the accent.
I think people from London have the most American-sounding British accent.
That is
rude. Like, it's like the most, like. It's like the most subtle British accent. It's like
well,
I guess
me,
more toned down than others.
I came here from Texas.
I'm on. I just got back from a stretch. They didn't miss me when I was gone. Now I'm trying to not miss these cells. I get pissed when the ringtone stops. Well, you know about sitting in jail and you feel like the pillow's giving you spots.
You know,
young truck boss do buy it and fly it. And a man's still savage. Had to scratch it off in Burberry piss, cause now I gotta burn this jacket. I just broke down this packet. Now the profit margin's massive. Nose of the barrel's massive. I'll show you about double tapping. And if I go do this bait, I'ma see another landing. Bro had one in me, had one too. You ain't seen double matics.
Nope.
Four on one, that's a different accent. Put in the foreign, now we're just dashing. Had it in S plus, but I put it in comfort. Car might crash it. They ain't on piss, they're guessing. Bro, cause fools, these wax expensive.
Fools.
Give away four from the 40.
40.
I bear these picture trending.
Bow.
And wait for clips and barrels. Long our shanks with a fool who's fencing. See me one, I'll drench him. Unknown T, I'll dig it and bend it.
I was just asking, he should know. Hello. Would you know how much it would be to get the piercing right here?
This is like 15 quid with a piercing.
15?
Yes.
15 quid?
Yeah, I'm not 100% sure.
Okay, but where is it though? Like,
behind his t-shirt.
Behind his t-shirt? Okay. Thank you. He said around 15.
Around 15 with the
piercing. Do you want that?
No, I just want to know. He's not sure. He said behind the shirt, so it's quite creepy when. Niggas said behind. Where though? Like. Oh, in here.
Oh, this?
Oh, okay.
What do you want here?
Sorry, do you guys do peace in here or no? Yeah. No, it's not here.
Oh
there. You wanted the mask. Just
what do you want a mask
not
for?
For
like
Halloween.
That.
Just cut it. Then you can cut the top off and then like use the other part.
Is a costume necessary? Is it by force?
Yeah, no.
By force, but
okay.
You know, she wants to get in the spirit.
Yeah.
But I bet you can find one. Let me ask this one. Hello. Just a quick question. Do you know how much it would cost to get this like earlobe pierced? Like my second lobe here. Do you know the price?
Sure,
Downstairs?
Downstairs? No, we'll come back later then.
Wait, should we just wear contacts?
Oh, it's okay, thank you.
Should we wear contacts?
Yeah, oh yeah, we could wear this one. So he doesn't know, we have to go downstairs. But what about this concert?
Oh wait, hey. No, I don't want to scare people.
Devil!
That's what you wanted, isn't it?
Oh, I sound like this.
Hey! I was going to get this one, she wants to get Resident Evil.
Wear these contacts, don't look at it.
How much is it though? It should be £1, isn't it? I saw someone for £1.
How much is it?
Who does this business then?
How much are these?
How much are the contacts?
Starts from £10, £20,
hey,
£30.
£10.
Well, these ones are one time use, 3 months, 1 year.
Hey, £10. This is like $3 in America.
Yeah.
£10 is good price, you know?
No, it's not.
It is.
So how much? £70
70 for a what?
That.
Hell no, I can get it cheaper from somewhere else. Oh, but the belts though, I know somebody that would like belts like this.
How about the Boyard bag?
I wish I was in China right now, I could bargain this then. I just want to see the... I like this. And how much are the belts?
This one's £20.
20? Can I get it for like 10? I'll get 2.
You guys American, yeah?
If I get it for 10? If I get it for 10, I'll get 2. I'll get 2 of different pounds. Color. £25 for 2? 20 for 2. 20 for... 20 for 2 and I'll get it.
£25, okay, please.
No, thank you though. I would have gotten 2 for 20, but thank you, let's go. I want 2 of the belts, but I would get 2 for 20.
25, happy? 2? We sell each 20.
I know, and I'm glad, and I would love it if you can just give it to you for 20. 2 for 20, thank you. From rain, from sun to rain in like how many seconds? Oh, so annoying.
Oh, it's to the left.
Yeah, it's right here. Did you put on your GPS?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Where? Oh, there she is. Find it? Oh, there it is. How'd you say it so great? Oh my god, it's right here.
Yeah, that's what I called her about yesterday.
So what's happening now?
There's the sign for
number 26.
Sorry guys, the line. Thank you very much.
That's funny.
Yeah.
We're
not the same
thing. I just put my
shoes in. Thank you. And I'm like 27.
Sorry guys. 27.
That's me. So did I just drop it here?
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you.
Cheese wheel.
Thank you. So, finished mine. Let's do Eden.
And then, like, did you?
She stopped hers.
I don't want it.
What's your overall review? It was good.
I can make better pasta.
The point wasn't the making of a better pasta, it's just the cheese.
The texture and the cheese is good.
Mm-hmm.
But the pancetta.
It's too salty.
And crispy. It's supposed to like be
a bit. No, it's just nice texture, yeah. But yeah, I didn't eat on my bacon because I was just like, no. I love bacon, but this is just too much. So it's scratch made pasta. Into a wheel of cheese or whatever you call it.
This is the first time having like first pasta.
Really?
Really.
It's usually all like, they take it from the store and
then they cook it and shit. No. Oh, wow. Poor you. And then it's all salty. Life is hard. Life is hard.
Don't like this shirt, but your body. Waka. But you know, say, my mama don't like them. Waka. I don't want this shirt, but your body. Waka. But you know, say, my papa don't like them. Waka. Listen up. See, Shalewa. Halima. I get this friend where we get from Calabar. Labake. Fade. Come to think she be my personal person. But anytime when she come around, she get this feeling where they do me like fever. And when she dance with my mezebu, he dey be me like Senna for Fana. Me like how she play the bass line. She makes me feel like la la la. The way she move.
Okay.
Oh, I wanna go back up now.
How do you get out?
You don't.
Oh shit, is it? Is it locked?
I don't think so. You just pull.
Get back up.
No, no, no. You can go back up.
You run. You run. Okay. I swear you crack me up. They sound like zebra meat here and all.
What is it called again? Treat?
Treats.
Well, treats? Treat. Oh, it's just called treats. We're at treats to have some proper dessert because the spaghetti is running out. Or the fettuccine is running out.
All the sauce.
All the sauce. We need some sweetness. Sweet thing.
So make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel, guys. It's going to be active very soon.
She's going to be active very soon.
It's hopefully.
Are you gonna get the ice cream or we just taste tested? Is it good? This one just takes photos all the time. Look at her.
Yeah. When you're looking.
I can't today. Let me see your experience.
Like cooking ice cream.
Look at mine. It's coming soon. I'm gonna get this piercing and my tongue piercing soon.
Are you gonna get a tongue?
Excuse me.
It's disgusting for her because she can't do that.
Why not? I'll probably do it.
If it's your business plan you want to do.
So?
You do like,
just look at you.
No, you can hide it.
You can hide it.
How can you hide?
I'll talk on this.
You have a reason to.
Unless I'm talking
like
this.
No,
but this girl, she look.
I talk like this.
Yeah, you open your mouth.
You open your mouth in your mouth.
You have to talk like this.
Yeah. You can't tell. No one was talking.
I had no idea. For you? Your mouth is like this.
Okay.
When you try to get your boss to like you.
And
what is that in your take out now or your international business?
If you're having a business, then yes, it's fine. You're the leader. But if you weren't for someone.
No, like I can talk like this.
I have a clear
story. What are you doing after this?
No, I have radio therapy or child nursing or my own
radio therapy.
Well, you can do child nursing and you have tongue piercing.
The thing is, they're not going to notice. That's the thing. And I have a clear story. Okay. And I have a clear nose one as well. So
with me, pharmacy, it doesn't matter. I'm in a pill. And more, I've got this and more. I'm giving you
an
education. Next!
I do not care. Nursing department, I do not care.
So, business department, I do not care.
What is that? What should I take around?
Pack your bag and go.
Hello, when I go. It's night time over here, guys. It's only 6 o'clock, but because the clock's gone back,
it's not wireless.
I'm in the dark
darkness now. London's living in darkness. You can't do anything
it's
about it.
You can't live your best life.
When I tell you, Central London is beautiful at night time. Come on, show them the view. Show
is
them
it
the
Central
view.
London?
No.
Ooh. Oh, yeah, you see an ambulance right there.
Oh, no.
Someone's...
Job or whatever.
Doing his job or whatever. Look at this girl. So we're at Finsbury Park. And we're looking for the African shop. Hopefully it's not closed.
African shop?
Hopefully it ain't closed. Okay, we get it. Like,
sorry. I'm just trying to hype you.
Yeah, my hype man. Oh, it's quite cold now, so your girl suited up. Can you show people the trap mash dance?
Trap mash, manager all for the souls. Yeah, I'm that lad. We was out there in our own challenging souls. Anything sketch, now it's like that. Yeah, brother, like, yo. Trap mash, manager all for the souls. Yeah, I'm that lad. We was out there in our own challenging souls. Anything sketch, now it's like that. Yeah, brother, like. Yo.
We are going to PAX and I think they are open still. They look open.
Yeah,
don't want to jinx it though. A lot of PAX here, what the hell? PAX Cosmetic, PAX Hair Center. Ooh.
They're all the same.
No, that's wigs and this is extensions.
Oh, extensions.
And then where are we going to? Are we going for hair? Okay, we're going for Cosmetic Center. Oh, there's a car coming across real quick.
Just
catch you. Let me run. No, there's only two of us. My mom only gave us two kids.
See, this is the.
It's so warm. This is like. Hair, this is hair heaven for Africans, you know? Oh, I can get the Eco Style gel from here.
Yeah. You can get a tub for £1.
Mm. Who thought about this? This is quite... Wow. You get a nice styling gel too.
PAX
actually is like four places. It is like hair section, cosmetic section, bundle section, wig section, braid section. I'm loving it. It's quite nice. Australia should get something like this. And I would. This is like. Wow. The only good thing that has wowed me today is that.
Hey guys, so I'm back now. We just got back and the Wi-Fi is working now, so we made it on. Thanks so much for watching and please make sure to like, subscribe and share.